it's normal in these sort of situations to believe that a force or some kind of element has control over us. Don't fear it. It's not real. I want you to know that I'm here for you 100%.
It's strange. I never wanted to talk to a therapist or anyone for that matter.
If we want to get to the heart of what's troubling you, I need you to cast aside any fears you may have about what will happen in this session and just trust me.
Trust you?
I'm here to listen and help, not judge, sweetie.
I guess I should start from the beginning.
The beginning it is.
It started with a simple night out. I was on my way home from a party. I had no idea what waited for me. But then I heard the noise. It grew louder. Louder. After that, I felt like I was changing.
Changing?
I didn't feel like myself.
Thank you. You know, I've been waiting to watch this film for, like, a long time. Like, I've been avoiding the internet, I've been avoiding my friends, and I've been avoiding everybody. I've been trying not to think about it, and I'm trying to keep moving. Really weird ever since that bat bit you.
I don't know. I just feel weird.
Okay, look, I can get you some medicine, okay? There's some in the kitchen, okay? I'll be right back.
Why are you doing this to me?
Doing what?
I can feel it. It's coursing through your veins. Your heart pumping, and oh my god, the smell.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I'll make this quick. She wouldn't speak to me after that. She's scared of me. I would be too.
What did you think was going to happen?
I'm changing. I can feel it. I needed her blood.
For what? What are you changing into?
Something dangerous, powerful. Deadly.
All from a little bat bite?
No. That bite. It did something to me. It wasn't a bat.
What was it?
It wasn't a bat. Wasn't it? Or maybe I'm going insane. I'm losing my mind.
How do you know you're going?
I mean, I must be. I thought I was turning into a
vampire?
Yes.
How do you know you're not one already?
What?
Completed part of the transformation. You need the blood of the undead and then the blood of a human to complete it. drink and become what you are truly meant to be. To the world of the undead.
Now complete your transformation.
Mailbox of Dr. Valencia Ravenwood. Please leave your name and number and a brief message. She will contact you as soon as possible. Thank you.
Miss Ravenwood, this is your assistant Lorna. Your 11 o'clock is here. Something about a bat bite and feeling weird.